This week marks the end of our first project. This week, every team breathed a quick sigh of relief before realizing that it was time to jump right back into it all. Nevertheless, we all got the chance to relax and enjoy the group presentations and see how far our guns actually shot. Everyone worked so hard, it was nice to see that everyone made it through with most of their sanity intact. On Monday, we began with coil gun performances. Each group got up and shot all three of their coil guns 2 times each. The distances were measured, at least attempted to measure, and averaged to see who shot the furthest. My group went first, and although our first two coil guns faltered, our third gun was able to hit the back of the room. This was the farthest of all the groups, so we did very well. Some groups also did very well, while others were not able to get their guns to work. Whether they worked or not, most groups seemed happy that they were done. Then we watched the MMPs. This went pretty quickly since there were only 4 groups. Most were pretty simple, but a couple groups got creative with their scripts and music to make it more entertaining. It is always fun to see that extra effort put in. Next, we signed up for our interview times. David decided to split the interviews into 2 days. After everyone signed up, we discussed our topics for our SCAD documents. Since this is going to be a debate, everyone needs to partner up and choose a side. I teamed up with one of my group members and chose to argue against embryonic stem cell research. This is an issue that I support, so it'll be difficult to debate. I guess it will really test my debating ability. There was no class on Wednesday unless you had your interview. Mine is not until Monday, so my group decided to take a day off and recuperate after all of our hard work. In between class, I updated my notebook, completed all my WDALs, and studied for my interview. Also, we had to complete our self-peer evaluations and review and comment on the other team's TIMs. I'm so glad that we made it through our first project. Overall, my team did very well, and all of our work was complete. After reading some of the other group's work, I realized that we were very thorough and detailed. This made me feel good because you can never be sure how well your work turned out. We all worked well together, and everyone pulled their own weight. That is all you can ask for when it comes to a project like this. Now I must look ahead toward my interview. I am very nervous because a lot of topics covered in this project are confusing to me. I am not sure how well I know the information, but I hope it is well enough to get me through. I just have to keep studying. Also, I really fell behind with my WDAL, so I need to make sure that doesn't happen for my next project. I must also start looking at our next project because it will be due before we know it. There is so much work in this class, and it has already become overwhelming. Whenever you feel like you've hit a milestone, you realize that there's still a pile of work in front of you. This week was definitely a milestone, but I am nowhere near feeling ready to relax. I have to keep working and get ready for our next project. So much for a sigh of relief. Things that make you go.